We should revisit the old house where you, me, and your sister spent all those summers together. All the pets have gone missing, and I think you know who's behind it. Oh, look! There's my old summer house, and there you are! Oh, you two always argued. No matter how hard we tried, you always found something to disagree about. That Spot. You used to take him for walks, remember? The bunny that ate all the carrots in our neighbor's garden. Thank you. nice cat.
No?
I can't remember its name, but I know it loved cuddling up on my lap when I had my tea. Me and your grandmother never understood why you were always so quick to pick a fight with each other. I wonder if your life would have been different if you'd chosen a different path. One sister's love of animals and another's love of magic don't have to clash, you know.